Prime Minister Robin Anabanja, while addressing private investors and leaders at Glory Summit Hotel in Hoima Oil City, said leaders ought to work as a team instead of fronting their issues on the floor of Parliament, which may not yield much. At the same function, the Premier of Bunyoro Kitara Kingdom, Andrew Byakutaga, asked the government to develop the geothermal potential in the area and supply to homes to reduce pressure on the environment.
Erugamu ekahereze wa maka gomu bunyoro munu kija kutukonyera hakukonyera abuku hata watu wakoze senku ebibira bakubitema tukunihira iki bukira akorwa gas bulike katunga gas iki kija kutukonyera mono neke tukisaba gas tukahura hakuja kuwayo 10 billion metric tons.
The mayor Hoima City, Brian Kaboyo, says that the city still faces many challenges, including struggling to deliver to the ever-increasing population.
Government gave us the city, but you are lacking the funding. We pray you push for the funding to come out. At the same time, the structure to be approved, because we have temporary staff at the moment. Structure ever approved, hand over geno maiso to approve our service commissions and boards to operating Kurungi Mono. We pray that all those are put into consideration. Then another issue is Amarwaro Tuksi Makanto Ika, the Minister of Health. We appreciate your lobbying skills. We pray you help us as well to get a city hospital to be able to serve.
Nabanja assured the people of Bunyoro that plans to construct the long awaited Bunyoro University are almost done.
University of Bunyoro asa hazinwe ya meza ya president agumye abantu abetwa muhaire kuba abakachiko akakuja kufuga university ya Bunyoro nuko minister wa education aije na bill, and I believe tulihamulamwa abokuba mu budget ninyowe kulira akachiko kereta FACOM, presidential advisory committee on budget, omukuru bategeka bena kaikaraho budget yeyo
Earlier on in the day, the Prime Minister graced the Holy Mass at Nkoke Catholic Parish, where the Bishop of Hoima Catholic Diocese, Vincent Chirabo, confirmed over 200 children in the Catholic Church. Bishop Chirabo commended the government for improved service delivery in the region.
COVID mutukonyere kugirwanisa vaccinations zibayireho no buherezo bwondi bwona security eroho byona tubasimira mwebale muno gonzo kwika okwicyo kusima kwaitu hariyo mwebembezi bonyini okusima abo kutufaho abo kutrolera komuzai.
Security guarding the Prime Minister while in Kagadi was forced to push away people that struggled to access the Prime Minister. Nabanja gave out support to women and children who she found doing business work to boost their incomes. Story by Ismail Kasoha for the news.